Ohsweken Speedway tonight brings you one of the biggest races of the year, the Burger Barn Northern Summer Nationals, featuring three-time NASCAR champion Tony Stewart. Smoke is back in the house. Relax and enjoy as Smoke comes back to Ohsweken Speedway.
Turn three out of four last week night.
Oh, fine. I got a hard. My head's harder than the car is. Just my head survived. The car didn't. So this is a car that's got about 23 races on it this year. So it's faithfully known as Old Faithful in our logbook. So we're glad it's back out. But it was. I got looking when we were coming out here. That was a long way to go last night to get from where I started to where I ended up.
Did you get a look at the highlight video?
Yeah, everybody kept texting me late last night and then early this morning, and oh man, that was really bad. And I'm like, I'm not even out of bed, and you guys already know what happened. So, but I got up at noon, so they all beat me ahead of start. But it was, it was a pretty big highlight.
Last question I got for you, because I know you're busy, is Glenn's last two races, he flipped out of the ballpark. Your last two races, you won here in the World of Outlaw. Can you go for the three-peat? We know he's not looking for that.
Well, I broke the streak last night. We won both of them last year, but... Yeah, I'm excited about tonight. We qualified second, so that's a good qualifying run for us. And I don't know, I think Glenn was trying to see who could outdo who last night. I flipped and then he thought, well, I own this place. I can show you I can do it better than you. So I told him, I said, do as I say, not as I do. So we made an agreement that both of us were going to stay on all four wheels tonight and let the racing take care of itself.
Well, good luck tonight, Tony. Thanks for coming. All the fans appreciate you. How about a hit for Tony Stewart? Thanks, Tony, for being here. Good luck, going for three straight with a World Outlaw tonight, Tony Stewart. We'll turn up to my announcing partners now, Greg Callan.
A little slowly with Thunder Sox. I know they're pumped and excited to race in front of such a big crowd.
Yeah, 39 Thunder Sox ready to go here, and you see them all lined up on the warm-up track. That'll be in turn three, and we've got four heats here for you tonight. The top five from each heat race will transfer. We're going to start 28 cars.
friction. You better take them back. She was terrible.
Can you back up just a little to let the people out?
Yep. We wanted to modify tomorrow.
Do they make people start standing here and hanging out, wanting to talk or whatever? Like,
yeah.
Usually there's about 4 or 5 people doing this job.
Thank you very much. I'm going to suffer when you probably have the cap off.
You made it.
Thank you again. I just knew if I just took the cap off, it'd be fresh.
Have a good day, sir.
Yeah, go ahead.
Pardon me?
Go ahead. So can
okay, sorry.
Just cut that out.
I got to work with your mom and dad on Friday at the auction, so now I know where you get your driving skills.
Can you take a picture?
Yeah. Thank you.
Getting to sign your hat.
Awesome, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah. Just have everything ready, guys.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Can I just
go
for a picture? That's
okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Love it.
Love it. Love it.
Love it.
Love it. Love
it. Love it. Love thank you. Thanks, Tony. Glad to see you.
Is it the peace office card?
Is it respect?
I thought you were finished.
No. Sorry.
told them twice to turn the camera off. I don't know if he realizes that I'm doing it for Stewart.
Okay, you were hired to do this, right?
Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey,
how are you? How are you?
Good, how are you?
I don't know what size we have, but we have someone there. A small one, extra small. I'm not sure what my, the girl is, it wasn't my t-shirt, but.
We'll give me here.
Yep, we'll be here.
Thank you.
four. Hawkins goes to the corner three and left for a wild.
Booker?
Sure, why not?